Hello everybody. Today we will show you how to create a 100% white label store with the domain name that you have previously bought outside of Teezily. First of all, you need to have an account on cloudfair.com. You just have to go on www.cloudfair.com and create an account, which is 100% free. Then you have to click on Add Site, which is in the top right. And then you will write your domain name in the search bar. Example, yourdomainname.com. Click on Scan DNS Records. And you wait for it to scan the DNS. Of course, this is just an example. You will write your own domain name here. Here we are. So now you click on Continue Setup. And you can uncheck everything. You add a CNAME. You write here www. And www.teezily.com here. And now you click on Add Record. And continue. You choose free website. Click continue. And here you have added name servers onto your domain name provider. Now you can go onto your domain name provider. You click on Details, and then on Name Servers, you click on Custom DNS. Now you just have to copy paste your name servers. And then you click on Save. You go back to Cloudfire and click on Continue. Your domain name is now added onto Cloudfire and you can check the overview. Indeed, my status is active, but yours will say processing, and the process can take up to an hour. So you wait for your status to become active, and then you click on DNS, and you verify that the CNAME information is correct. The value should be www.teezily.com. You click on Crypto, and you check Full. Again, you check your status. The SSL certificate will normally take 1 hour to be active, but the delay might be slightly longer, 24 hours maximum. So once you have the green symbol and the certificate is active, you go to teezily.com. You click on Register New Domain. Here on Register Your Own Domain, and you fill in with your domain name. Do not forget to add the www. Remember to check SSL available. Click on Register Custom Domain. Go on to Domain and find your domain name. Its status is active. And you have this button in red. It has to be red. If it's green, you have to click on it to activate the SSL certificate. Click on Stores. You can either add a new store or click in on details of an existing store. You can click on Store URL and you will find the domain name that you have just added. Click on it and then scroll down and update it. Go back to Teezily Stores to verify. You have your SSL certificate. You can click on a random campaign to verify the checkout page. It is showing just your domain name. Perfect. Thank you, everybody. Until next time.